So is my character falling in love or something? I gotta go collect daisies now. So you could just hold it? Oh my god. You could just hold the attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ugh. I wonder why it's so hot in Texas. Whoa, calm down. This is my favorite toy. I want to share with my friends, Hannah. Would you like to send it to him for me? Tell him I'm sorry for what I did last time. I hope he can't forgive me. So technically, I did buy a PS4 Pro, and I did buy GTA 5. Not the best game to start out with, but I wanted to do all the other missions I never did. I only did the original ones, and I know I can, and hopefully people out there really want to do the missions still. You know, that you never had the chance. Maybe you'll have the chance with me. And even more, if you tell me about it, you know, then I'll definitely try to send you an invite or something. I don't mind it at all, other than if you're a troll. If you're a troll, then I will have to kick you out of the team, right? But like I said, I don't believe people are trolls. Trolls are the ones that are like probably robots. So we are done with the other mission. Oh my god. Ugh. Wait a second, I have a wolf or a bear. A wolf bear? Oh, it's a long red. I'm gonna pause the video.
Check out what I got.
It seems your soul was not at peace, and so you were pulled into a mirror dimension with a monster. Only when you have a truly strong spirit can you power increase.
Got it. Now there's a small problem in the Eastern Fort that need attending to. We won't give you any information or help, though you must do this by yourself.
Excuse me, did you get guidance from those two masters? Unfortunately, I never got this chance To be honest, I decided to go back to my hometown and train for several more years. Can you help me to collect some flowers from the bottom of the pillar?
Can you help me pick some flowers? I shouldn't be out in front of everyone. I'm such a failure.
Check out what I got.
It really helps that you're able to click.
The character will go to the next part of the mission. I would have never known when the flowers were there. Probably.
What a poor soul. I hope his luck turns around.
Flying ants.
I haven't seen any, but the guy over there might be able to help you. He likes to research these kind of things.
Shiny!
So you're so powerful. I saw that you took care of them easily. Thanks, but I found these hiding crystals near the insects. Do you know anything about the crystals? I'm sorry, it's literally 1:21 in the morning for me. And I did not sleep much. I had to go fix my car. I went to go buy a PlayStation. I went to eat. I went to go home and install the PlayStation. I'm supposed to sleep 8 hours every 24 hours. If not, I don't feel good. I could do without, but the minimum is 6 hours, right? You could do 7 hours. I love eight. I don't go higher than eight. If I do, it's by accident or because my body still refuses to deal with the entire day. Excuse me. Where did you find that crystal?
You noticed it as well? It must have something to do with the bugs appearing all of a sudden.
Sure, these insects must have been fed by some people. I had seen similar records in the mage notes. The book recorded that the crystals are buried into the insect's stomach. That's so amazing. Let me have a check. Fire ants. Take this, fire ants. Holy shkamoli, did that thing just survive a lightning attack? Was that a... Look how big that one is.
I read a similar story in an ancient book. You should find the owner of the book if you want to know more.
A raid! That might take forever. Let's keep doing the plot.
Well, the ants helped make the crystals. Did the necromancer's note mention anything else?
I don't think I have any demonic fruit. The notebook only briefly recorded the shape of this kind of crystal. You can go to ask Kojo at hope he didn't lose the book.
I was going to buy something, but I lost my wallet.
Please step aside, you're blocking my light. Excuse me, I am a friend of Lynn. I have something to ask you. You're also here for the necromancer note. You have to do one thing for me before you ask any questions.
So I do need...
Did they really take out my...
Thank you.
Did this thing actually gain its health back all the way up? Maybe just one. No, I have to really stop. But we took out a gray eye wolf. Cool. Do it for now. Thank you for watching.